hardly recognize you.
You've aged.
I think you should be a prefect.
You're not still.
Forever the bridesmaid, never the...
Never leave the house without a full face of makeup, because you never know. You might meet the man of your dreams when you walk through the shops. How many times have I told you that, Tina? And I speak as in case you get hit by a bus. Otherwise, what will the ambulance man think? Tina?
I'm actually just fine, how I am.
Shh! 3, 2, 1, go!
Wouldn't
In our grave. another venue. Look to your right.
Is that me, Maggie?
Next to her. A man I want you to meet. Not him. Shorty next door. Lovely bloke. Has his own garage. Loaded.
You must be joking.
Ladies and gentlemen, the wedding breakfast is about to begin.
Please, not family.
Be back soon.
Testing. Sorry, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. As Gemma's dad, I'd like to thank you all for coming. So Gemma, what does Gemma mean to me? G-E-M-M-A. G for generous. Gemma is the most generous lass, with her time, her cooking, her money.
Yeah.
He was a hard one. She can get eggy if you don't do what she says. No, no, but she's also informative. She'll make a great man when the time comes. No, no, I'm not saying she's expecting. Moving on. We're back to M. Ah, the hell with this.
I told you he'd mess it up.
Google told us to do it, and like an idiot, I did. The point is, I love her. She taught me how to love. I'll never forget the letter she used to send us after me and her mom split. Will you build a sandcastle on the beach with me, Daddy? Take me to the flicks.
And did you write back?
It took me 18 years to reply, but I'm determined to make it up to her. I am
a bit late for that.
Gemma, you are the life into my life. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. I never thought through love with me.
Love?
Making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely? Made from love.
He wasn't even at love.
Can't believe what God has done. Through us he's given life to one. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
I don't even think so. You walk in here like you just take all the light, like nothing's even happened. Like where
were
you? You weren't even there.
Here we go again.
She's sick of you. She's my daughter.
Well, if Terry has just stopped arguing, it's my day. He's a spoiling it, man.
Isn't she lovely? I am a
Enough of the rumbling tummies, the buffet is now open. Sorry, table by table, starting over here. You lot, back! I said back!
What if I have in it, Dad?
Gentlemen, now your plates are full.
No.
It gives me great pleasure to introduce the man you've all been waiting for, the groom, Mr.
I just want to thank everyone for coming and.
Oh, come on, Gary, get on with it.
Firstly, I just.
Sit down, love. You'll be all right, honey. Sit down. It's
okay. See, we're the perfect match. He's the strong, silent type, just without the strong. Yeah. And I'm always yucking.
Yeah.
He sends me good vibes without saying a word, and I talk him into the ground. Right off, I didn't have to hide things like my muffin top, my opinion on Meghan Markle, my opinion on tax dodging, Gary Ball or Michael Caine, and Bono. If they don't bother, then why should we? I didn't have to stay small. I could be big. You try and keep in your real self, and it always comes out somewhere else, like with Spanx. Finally, I found someone who loves me for who I am. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to check I'm not dreaming. Aya!
You're not. This is 100% real.
For I love you completely. I can't. As you